MMA fighter War Machine pleaded not guilty to 32 criminal charges stemming from his alleged vicious attack on ex-girlfriend Christy Mack and another man. War Machine, also known as John Copenhaver, entered the plea in a Las Vegas courtroom earlier this today, with prosecutors adding 25 additional charges. If the allegations against him are true, that total sounds about right. Police arrested War Machine and charged him with 7 felonies after he allegedly beat Christy Mack within an inch of her life, then went on the lam. The 32-year-old now faces many counts of battery, strangulation, kidnapping, coercion, burglary, and sexual assault. In addition to attempted murder. According to Christy Mack, he showed up at her home August 8, beat her boyfriend Corey Thomas terribly and then pummeled her even harder, breaking multiple bones all over the porn star's body and rupturing her liver. War Machine allegedly went on the run and eluded capture for a week. He was caught at a hotel outside LA and is in custody without bail. War Machine's attorney says this is all overzealous prosecution. A reading of the War Machine police report begs to differ.